happen now?
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Oh, my kidding. This place never changes.
You! I'm here for you!
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow Vrachmi?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
Υπέτειος.
Here you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits, and gotten the wood for the boyar.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye!
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still. Or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden.
Come on. Off we go now.
Hello. Hello. The perfect hunter.
Come on.
Yeah! Jesus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Am I to have that much protection? I have to stay out of view.
ready to die!
Find the person who did this.
Thank you.
Bella.
Be careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there?
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
The Cyclops is going to kill us, Marcos. It's as simple as that. And there's nothing fun about it.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait, I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one!
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have! We'll be rich!
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed!
trovano. E questi canini.
Let's go.
By the gods, what's happened here?
Murderers! Murderers!
You're a hero.
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
And the people. Ella. This area will be well defended.
End you for that. have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster, the man. You're an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
Thank you. Nami. I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
You sold that! Afes tuto!
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps.
You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris?
Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed, like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He'd do something to offend you?
Yes. He's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a bo- I should go see the shipbuilder. Turn down this bounty, Thanos. It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Malaka! How's that helpful?
That monster's held Kefalonia captive for too long. I figure if anyone could finally rid us of his stench, it would be you.
Telimenes, What does this have to do with my need for a boat?
Rumor also has it the Cyclops has docked his ship in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Let's go. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it. Don't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. The Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
God is my witness, I swear!
Which
thank you. My blade will make short work of you.
Shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
This used to be a nice village. Now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
Can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mistios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
All of Kefalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
And you just happened to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home. But I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So, you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet. Until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Watch here.
Olethrion Imar! I'm in your debt. Espronesti! Gracious!
Release me! I'm not an animal!
Barely a day.
Not all so bad.
Prove yourself by escorting my brother now. My family is yours. Well.
Let's go. Off we go now. Come on.
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra! I'm all packed and everything!
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with. since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
Partners shake hands.
The true sign of a woman in business.
And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
I need a bit more time on the island. I'll be back when I'm ready.
I'll be waiting. So, what will it be? Ready to put this life behind you?
I need a bit more time on the island. I'll be back when I'm ready.
I'll be waiting.